Yeah! is window shopping. Rockaways is very sporadic. You can get them on Seagirt Boulevard, and you get them on this street that parallels the Rockaway Freeway.
Yeah. Oh shit! Look.
like right by the Green Bus Lines terminal.
Yeah.
The Rockaway Garage for Green Lines. They're very sporadic. It's local talent. They're all fucking crackheads. Though the ones on Seagirt, sometimes you get a good one. You know, you see some good ones. It's it's a hit and miss proposition with Seagirt.
Yeah.
The guy I used to work with, his sister was murdered over there. She was a prostitute. So that's another story. He kind of bugged out after that. One time, it was him, me, and a prostitute in the car. And so this prostitute wanted her menthol cigarettes and some more liquor. So he gets out of the car to get the bitch the shit, right? So I turn around, I give her $5 bill. I say, tell me about my friend that you just do business with.
Yeah.
I had a cost for $5. She was more than happy to give me a cheerful info. So, see, actually, I wouldn't have had no clue as to how big his... Except one time in the car, the fucking idiot opens up his yap and he says to me something to the effect of, it's not how big it is, it's what you do with it that counts. So I turn around and say, you know, the only people that say that are fucking needle dicks. I says, you must be one. At which point he got beat red and clammed up. She needs a checkup from the neck. I love the pit bull, but she needs to calm down. Stop being so glum.